Some people are born with extraordinary size, strength, speed, and talent. But without determination, that talent never flourishes.
At the end of the day, talent will not win the game. It is work ethic that will win the game.
No one is born a world champion. The successful do what they must, what they can to be the best, to be number one.
You need to get so busy, so consumed, so obsessed with activity that you don't know about the celebrities that are getting a divorce. Like, who cares, man? Why? Because I'm too damn busy, dude. Your success is going to come from activity, from being obsessed, from being like so into it that you lose track of time.
It is this type of determination that just happens to build tremendous confidence. Confidence in knowing that most likely your competitors are not doing the same sacrifices. Determination gives you that mental edge.
Life is going to test that will every time. Life is going to see how bad you want what you say you want. People think commitment is just saying, yes, I'll do it, because the environment is right and it's cute. But what commitment is staying true to what you said you were going to do long after the mood that you have set it in has left. Meaning when you don't feel like getting up in the morning, you get your butt up in the morning, you do what you said you were going to do anyway. Meaning when you don't feel like sacrificing, you get your butt up and you sacrifice anyway. Meaning when you don't feel like being dedicated to it, you stay your butt dedicated anyway, because you understand what the process will go on to produce later on in your life. And we have to get to the point where we're willing to impose our will on certain things. Impose your will on it. Life will give in to you if it knows you're serious about whatever it is that you're trying to do. Life will give in to you. When it boils down to it, I'm a go-getter and I'm a flat-out go-getter. And nothing will not stop me from getting
enough. May not be enough. 50 calls might not be enough. 120 might not be enough. I don't know. I'm just telling you that sometimes enough is not enough. And so what do you have to do? You gotta dig deep and find more. It takes energy and it takes effort. That's all you need to do to be successful. You need to put more energy into what you're doing than anybody else. So you getting up at 4 and it ain't working, get up at 3:30. So you read the book once and then you didn't get it, read it twice, read it 3 times. I don't care what happened yesterday when you got up. If your dream ain't a reality, don't give up, don't give in. I just want you to go a little harder, put forth a little bit more energy, give me a little bit more effort, but don't give up and don't give in. There's going to be some struggles. Are you hearing me? Without struggle, there is no progress. But I'm telling you, you can do it. You can make it happen.